demons are picking the older vessels who got weak.
Give me
that. So they allow their vessels to be a host for the evil spirits. So that elder shit is out the window. Not just with the elders too. Young niggas too. Young niggas is evil too.
I know that.
Whoever the fuck.
They don't know how dumb they are.
You gotta show them prove who you are, who you are. I don't give a fuck how old you say you are. That shit don't matter to me, man. Niggas ain't even humans around you. These little kids ain't even humans, bro. That's what I'm trying to let you niggas know.
I don't think so.
You niggas think everybody is human around you, man, and they're not.
That's okay. No, actually,
a little disclaimer though. There's nothing wrong with not being human. Sometimes it's the best thing.
That's right.
You know, ain't nothing wrong with not being human. You cannot be human and be like crooked motherfucker. But you know, don't give too much credit to the humans.
There's 2 years to this 13th wicked. I'm trying to let you niggas know. I'm trying to tell you what's going on, man. There's reptilian shit around you, B.
Ain't nothing wrong with no reptilians either. So called reptilians.
But they come in all stripes, they do. And by the way, nobody says if you actually meet a quote-unquote reptilian, it is a very large phylum. They will not say, hello, I am a reptilian. You're not going to hear none of that. I mean, you got to figure it out, put two and two together, you know. And then when it happens, you'll say, oh, that's what they were talking about all that time. Or you might say, welcome home.
And other alien niggas around you, me. I'm giving you life in the 13, B. I'm letting you know what's going on down here.
You're crazy about that fucking
these
number.
These kids ain't human,
what else
buddy.
You got? What else you got? Show them proof.
Some of these kids ain't human.
What does that mean? I mean, I know what it means.
But you think a little kids
I've
are really reptilian too, they snakes.
So
dirty. Like, literally. And then some niggas,
say,
you
okay.
Gotta show them proof, man. That's where we are right now. That's just like in the Bible, when they asked Christ.
When they shake him in eyes.
They said, why are you casting out demons in the name of Beelzebub?
They always say Beelzebub. And actually, as I said at the beginning of the show, Space Plane, how I done been reading my Bible, and I was right now I'm on the Book of Luke, and they do the whole thing, you know, where he casts out the demons. It might be Luke chapter 12 or something. But it's not Beelzebub. Everyone says Beelzebub. It's Beelzebul. Everyone says Beelzebub. What you gonna do?
Demons in the name of the head demon Beelzebub. He says, surely I say unto you that a house rightfully divided against each other is a house that will not stand. Why is it that you say I cast out demons in the name of another? I wouldn't do that. And then he said, Christ called them sons of the viper. He said, you sons of the viper.
There's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that.
And they said, why is it that you call them sons of the viper? Surely we're sons of Abraham. And Christ spoke and said, surely I say unto you that before Abraham was, I am.
Well, that's what
you know,
bro.
You're pulling the age card on me. I don't give a fuck about Abraham being your elder. He let you know that even though Christ came after Abraham and walked on the planet Earth, by where the house of David, using King David, using Mary and Joseph as the vessels to bring you me and I to the Immaculate Conception. That doesn't take away the fact
immaculate.
Christ. So origin in the cosmos before he even manifested on his planet Earth.
That's funny because I used to do, you know, live shows and people would say that, I mean, the type of music I used to do, they say, hey man, you copy and Prince.
It's amazing how much you go and what lengths you go to rip off Prince.
And I said, hold on.
Prince is copying me.
I said that. That's what I said.
And, he thought I was a little bit either trying to be funny, but they saw the seriousness in my eyes. So they said, is this dude all right? Are you all right, like, in the head? And I said, oh, yeah, Prince is copying me. I ain't copying him.
We let you know that in the spirit realm, Christ is older than Abraham, even though Abraham had came centuries before him. You see what I'm saying? He said, man, Abraham, nigga, surely I said to you before Abraham was, I am. Nigga, I was being created before that. I'm older than that, nigga. Ain't no elder. What is that?
Django Reinhardt copies me too.
Another excuse for you niggas to run over me? I don't give a fuck about that. Elder shit, sure proof. Sure proof. So like, somebody asked me if I know 13 signs of astrology. I know the dude.
He's okay.
Somebody asked me if I know the 13 sun. I know him.
Oh boy.
I'm not that jealous to say I don't know these niggas. Somebody asked the 13th son if he know me, he say he don't know me. Okay, yeah, bitch, I'm not even worth a mention. I'ma cause so much chaos because everyone who know me and know my channel know that I love chaos in it.
I love chaos energy.
That's nigga, what? He's talking my language now. I got a chance to show some chaos energy.
Oh, hell.
Ah, girl, you talking my language.
Individual that he is.
Me too.
I think a greater part of him has been removed from his experiences.
That
you gotta think that, you know, experiences, they go through lots of pain and suffering. You know, all experiences, anyone who's been abducted, anyone who's dealt with anything like that, there is a massive amount of pain that they go through. Genuine aspects to him, but maybe he's not aware of them, and he does. But so,
one of the other people that we've discussed is Max Spears, who's another British guy who was in America. Do you know Max?
No, I don't know.
I know you referred to,
but I don't know him per se, so I can't really.
Whatever the agenda is, I'm sure. I'm not going to lie, I'm not going to lie. 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 I'm
he's here.
He's been involved with basically all to do with creating these type of things, which he is, you know, or which he testifies to. I've had something to do with the 42. I've had channeled information about the 42, basically, that may exist.
Same goes for anthropologists. musical historian. There's nothing wrong with knowing where you're going from the past. There's nothing wrong with knowing people who are in tune and still live. Pythagoras, or Stan Getz, or Django Reinhardt, or what is because of him, or Charlie Parker, and on what is because of him. But if you see it as a movie and a genre, you're booking music festivals in your town. Oh, you are sorry as clown. What does that make me? Something that must be seen, be believed. Something for your heart to see.
You can entertain yourself with endless video if you got an inexhaustible flow of grace and beauty coming into y'all, and that's why they don't want you to know about the power of video.
Every time you look at me,
you are looking like the divine, inexhaustible sort of endless energy,
endless
vibrant energy. Now I got your way to move. screaming for your child.